And residents in Delano have a new Walmart to explore this morning. The new 24-hour store opened on Woolhams Avenue after a 7:30 a.m. ribbon-cutting ceremony. The 198,000-square-foot store is the largest within a 35-mile radius.
Delano wins overall. With the Walmart in town, it eliminates the need to have to drive out of town on a regular basis. We can keep our business in here to support all of our businesses in Delano.
And the new shop reportedly employed about 300 people.